Hello everyone, this is Manji from evkathy.in coming to question number 9, exercise 6.3. So in this question we have, find the smallest square number that is divisible by each of the numbers 4, 9 and 10. So, aapko ab ek smallest square number, remember square number likha hua hai. So, aapko ek smallest square number dekhna hai jo in numbers se divisible ho. So for that, sabse pehle to we need to find the LCM of 4, 9 and 10. Jab hum iska LCM nikalenge, jo LCM hoga, that will be the number jo in tino se divisible hoga. So let's find the LCM 4, 9, 10. 2 se start karte hai, we'll get 2, 9, 5. Again with 2, 1, 9, 5. Then 3 say, we get 1, 3, 5. Again with 3, 1, 1, 5. Then with 5, 1, 1 and 1. So now let's write the LCM of this. This will be 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 5. So let's multiply. 2 2's are 4, 4 3's are 12, 5 3's are 15. So 15 into 12. 5 plus are 10. 2 1s are 2 plus 1, 3. 1, 5. 1 1s are 1. So this is 0, 8, 1. So we have LCM as 180. Now we have to see. Ab ye number hai jo tino se divisible hai. But hame dekhna hai kya ye ek square number hai. So uske liye iske factors ke hum pairs banate hain. First pair, second pair. You will see ki yahan pe 5 ka pair nahi hai. So this means this number is not a perfect square. Because agar yahan pe sare pairs hote, tab to wo perfect square hai. Lekin yahan pe ek pair missing hai. So what we can do is, agar main isko multiply kar do 5 se, so ye perfect square ban jayega. So multiply by 5 to make it a perfect square. So, 180 ko hum multiply karenge 5 se. We get 5 zeros are 0, 5 8s are 40, then 5 1s are 5 plus 4, 9. So, we have 900. This means 900 is the number jo ki ek square number hai and jo divisible hai 4, 9, 10 se. So, this is the smallest square number that is divisible by these three numbers. Okay? So this was question number 9. Now let's come to the next question.